obviously uncharmed.
We have to find Cronus.
She knows.
Secret safe with me.
The newspaper only sponsors one charity event a year, and I want this to go off without a hitch.
It will, I promise.
I will obliterate them!
Every time I actually think we can have a normal life together, something goes wrong.
Piper, I have to go.
Who are you?
Chris. Chris Perry. I'm from the future.
This is why they had to die, so you could do something they'd never do. To save the future for your family. Your gods.
You expect us to beat the Titans dressed like this, maybe at a costume party?
That's not a costume. That represents your new position and power.
Power? Power's good. I like power. Why do I like power?
Because you are the goddess of war.
Ah, well, I guess that explains the pitchfork.
It's not a pitchfork, it's a trident. Be careful, that's a formidable weapon.
Right on. Who wants to fight?
I'm a lover, not a fighter.
You're the goddess of love.
Naturally. Well, then that must make me the goddess of sanity, because I find this ridiculous.
Actually, Leo gave you dominion over the Earth and all its natural elements.
Wait a minute. You're saying that Leo did this to us?
Chris, you never told us. Do you have a girlfriend in the future?
As you can see, all of you have drives and urges based on your powers. Don't let them distract you, all right? Stay focused. Focused on the Titans.
Hold it, pal. I don't know what kind of game you're running here, but Leo is not in the god-making business.
How old are you, anyway?
The elders forbid it, and if anything, Leo is a company man.
The elders did forbid it, and guess what? They're dead. Most of them. Leo's in charge up there now, and he's taking a huge risk that you three won't lose your humanity like the ancient Greek. Whoa! Oh.
You killed the elders. You could have prevented it. I say we castrate.
A little control here, ladies, please.
Can't we figure out something else to cut off?
I told you, stay focused. In my future, all the elders were killed. That's why I came back, to help Leo give you the power so this would never have to happen again.
Hey, guys, watch this.
Put that thing down. You're gonna hurt someone.
I certainly hope so. Do you know the kind of damage this thing could do?
A lot.
Paige, make love, not, you know. There's no door love can't open, no wall love can't climb, no hurdle love can't hurdle. This is Leo's strategy? Well, he must have lost it up there because these girls can't be seen in public, much less...
Oh, that reminds me. I'm late for the bachelor auction. I'm gonna go pick up a guy or two, or 12.
Phoebe?
Ooh, that's a good idea. I'm gonna go get in some target practice with some demons. Watch out, Titans.
I knew this was gonna happen. You gotta go after them.
Oh, no, no, no. This was your big plan. You clean up the mess.
No, your role is to provide balance. That's why you feel so grounded and in control.
Wow, Chris, that was actually pretty good. You almost sounded like a white lighter. Too bad I already have one. And if he would like me to do something, he can come down and tell me himself. Do you hear that?
You want Leo? Then vanquish the Titans. If you can't do that, you're gonna find out what a world of darkness feels like. My world.
I can sense what's left of the elders. They're scared and running for their lives.
You're still angry with me for killing her, aren't you? Demetrius, I'm sorry. Mater was a distraction. Once we control the heavens, you can have any woman you want. I want you to know, I did what had to be done. We needed to hit the elders hard and fast. And we did, right? Demetrius, let's go finish off the elders.